Well, ladies and gentlemen, our last act of the evening, and the floor's already been filled. I'm sure it'll be bouncing by the end of the night. This band needs no introduction. They've been entertaining us all for more than 10 years, and they're one of the best known Ceilidh bands going. I must throw a wee quick shout out to the professional Ceilidh dancers that I've seen there with the kilts on and the running trainers. So yous get up and lead the way for these guys coming. I'd like to say a big thank you for the guys having me tonight, and I welcome the Grouse Ceilidh Band.
Hello folks, how you doing? We're the Grouse Ceilidh Band. You up for doing some Ceilidh dancing? Woo. Let's hear it for the Argyll Ceilidh Trail. They're absolutely amazing. Woo. We're going to start off with a Gay Garden, so grab your partners and join the dance floor, please, for the Gay Gardens. If anyone would like me to talk you through the steps, I can do so. Circle around the room. Would anyone like me to talk you through the steps? No. Oh, okay. For you guys, I'll do it. So let's try and get a circle around the room, please. Circle around the room. Before we start this dance, I want to try the very, very important move, which is called the pivot. Those of you that know how to pivot, pivot now. And pivot. And pivot. And pivot. Lovely stuff. Okay, I'm going to just wait a little bit until everyone's on the dance floor. Okay, so we're going to go forward, two, three, four, and turn around, back, two, three, four. Forward, two, three, swivel, back, two, three, four, and spin, and spin. And spin your partner round. and polka, polka, polka. Polka around the room. You've got it. Here we go. Here we go. Should we do a song or a carry? Okay, folks, we're going to go straight into another Ceilidh dance now. And it's a group dance called the Dashing White Sergeant. So groups of three for this one, please, on the dance floor for the Dashing White Sergeant. Once you've found your group of three, I want you to find a temporary group of six and join hands in a circle, please. Do you all know how to do this dance? Would anyone like me to explain it? Okay. Okay, is everybody holding hands in a group of six? Within your group of three as well, I'd like you to choose who is the middle person in that group of three. Okay, so we're going to go clockwise for eight. Are we ready? Okay, here we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, forget about the other group of three. You're in your own group of three. Now, person in the middle, face your favorite partner. Do a paddy bass, spin them round. Do the same with partner number two. Paddy bass, spin them round. Then spin partner number one around. Then number two, number one, and number two again. Okay, now, facing your other group of three, we're going to go in, two, three, stamp, stamp. Out, two, three, clap, clap. Okay, now the groups of three that are kind of facing the band, you create an archway. The other group of three, you're going to go under the archway. Let's try that now. Either create an archway or go under the archway. And you should find yourself with a new group of three, and the dance starts again. Would you like me to explain that again? One person said yes. Is it worth it? Oh, okay. Okay, here we go. Round for eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Paddy back. And spin. Paddy back. And spin. Spin. And spin. And spin. Spin, spin, spin. Here we go. In, two, three, stamp, stamp. Out, two, three, clap, clap. Create an archway. Find your partners. Here we go. Lovely stuff.
Happy go, sir.
Okay, we're going to have an introduction from the fiddle, and then we're off. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and back. Two, three, four, and five. Cast off. And spin. Paddy back. And spin. Spin. Here we go. Four, two, three, tap, tap. Out, two, three, clap, clap. You got it.
Excellent dancing, folks. We'll give you a wee break with some songs now, but we'll be back with the Ceilidh dancing very soon.
Here for Katie McFarlane, everybody!
Mr. Rock and Roll is dancing on his own again, talking on his phone again to someone who tells him that his balance is low. He's got nowhere to go, he's on his own again. Rock chick of the century is acting like she used to be, dancing like there's no one there before. She never seemed to care, and she wouldn't dare. It's so rock and roll to be alone. And they'll meet one day far away and say, I wish I was something more. And they'll meet one day far away and say, I wish I knew you, I wish I knew you before. Mrs. Black and White, she's never seen a shade of gray. Always something on her mind every single day, but now she's lost her way. Oh, where does she go here? Mr. Multicultural sees all that. living proof of someone very different to me. But now he wants to be free, so he can see. And they'll meet one day far away and say, I wish I was something more. And they'll meet one day far away and say, I wish I knew. I wish I knew you before. You'll see, I wish I knew you. I wish I met you and I saw myself. You'll see, I wish I knew you. I wish I loved you before I was his bride. And so they must depart to many more broken hearts. But I've seen that all before in TV, books and film and more. And there's a happy ending every single day. And they'll meet one day far away and say, I wish I was something more. And they'll meet one day far away and say, I wish I knew you. I wish I knew you before. Thank you.
Big hand for the dancers, everybody. Yay. Okay, folks, we're going to go into a Canadian barn dance now. So if you want to grab your partners for the Canadian barn dance. Circle around the room, please, for the Canadian barn dance. This is the one that goes forward, two, three, hop, back, two, three, hop, out to the side and clap, in to face your partner and side together, step, and polka, polka, polka. Let's try that again. And a forward, two, three, hop, back, two, three, hop, out to the side and clap. Interface your partner and side together, step, and polka, 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 polka around the room. Excellent stuff. Okay, here we go for the Canadian barn dance. Do you want to get up? Oh, you'll get it. Out to the side and clap. Side together, step, side together, step, and polka, 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 polka around the room. And a forward, two, three, hop, back, two, three, hop, out to the side and clap. Interface your partner and side together, step, and polka, 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 polka around the room. stop, stay where you are. Okay, we're going to change things up ever so slightly. So this time we're going to go forward, two, three, hop, back, two, three, hop, out to face your partner. And then the person on the inside, person on the outside, you're going to move on to the next partner. It's going to be the progressive Canadian bar bands. Okay, here we go. Here we go. And four, two, three, hop. Back, two, three, hop. Out to side and clap. And move on. Well done, the dancers. Okay, we're just going to give you a wee set of tunes, but feel free to dance anyway. Mm-hmm.
I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Oh, all my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistant in their dreams. Oh, See, it's true, there's nothing like me and you. Not alone, tell me you feel it too, and I would run away, I would run away, yeah, yeah, I would. I have run away.
Okay, folks, we're going to do a Virginia reel now. So grab your partners and find three other couples. We need sets of four for this one. Coming up for the Virginia reel. So let's try splitting off into groups of four, if possible, so we could get some dances over here, maybe. A set of four couples down here, maybe. Yeah, and then this group over here can maybe come down a wee bit, and then we can have another few groups up there. So facing your partner. Do you need me to explain this dance? Okay. Is everyone in their groups of four? Okay, I think we'll go for it. So just so you know, the top couples are the couples closest to the band in each set of four. Top couples, say hello so I know that you know who you are. Over here, top couples, do you know who you are? Hello, top couples over here. Ignoring me, nothing. Hello, top couples. Yep, okay, cool. We'll go with it. Okay, so we're gonna go in, two, three, clap, clap. Out, two, three, stamp, stamp. In, two, three, clap, clap. Out, two, three, stamp, stamp. In with your right arm. Turn your partner. Ooh, fancy. In with your left arm. In with both. Okay. Whoa, the couple down here have done this before. And now a do-si-do. You do a figure of eight around the back of your partner. Okay, now top couples in your group. You're going to go down your group for eight and back up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then cast off. Everyone else, follow the leader, follow the leader. Top couple and top couple only. Create an archway at the top. Everyone else, find your partner. Come down the archway. We have a new top couple and the dance starts again. Lovely stuff. The four over here, are you okay? Do you want me to explain it again? Okay, let's try that again. So we're gonna go forward, two, three, clap, clap, out, two, three, stamp, stamp, and a forward, two, three, clap, clap, out, two, three, stamp, stamp, right arm. Left arm. In with both. And do-si-do. Okay, top couples up you go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Cast off. Everyone follow. Follow the leader. Top couple, make an archway. Everyone else, find your partner. Down you go. And the dance starts again. Woohoo! Okay, here we go. Forward, two, three, clap, clap. Out, two, three, stamp, stamp. And a forward, two, three, clap, clap. Out, two, three, stamp, stamp. Right arm. Left arm. Both. Do-si-do! Up you go! Forward, two, three, clap, clap. We'll be right back. Well done, the dancers.
Rover.
their sober men in plenty. Drunken spear, the 20 liter men of all for 90 who have never yet kissed a girl. Give me a rum, they're over. The Arky didn't get over. We'll roll the country over and together we'll face the world. I have roamed through all the nations in the light of all creations. Enjoyed every sensation when the company did pretend. Hard to want the pleasure. I've drunk another measure to the good things of the treasure for the old and the best. Oh, the sober men and drunk and spare the 20 feet and men of over 90 who have never yet kissed a girl. Giving me a round the rover, the arc you didn't get over. We'll roll the country over and together we'll face the world. Later made of being jolly. Merciless and diamond, breathing, fishing, resistant. The minute they left the school, save and escape and ponder. While it escorts, writes and squanders, see the world and all the wanted. And they're happier as they do. The sober men in plenty, and drunkards barely 20. Little men of over 90 who have never yet kissed a girl. Give me a round the rover, the arc you didn't get over. We'll roll the country over, and together we'll be so well. We are delighted, your bells have got the light in. Your gallop and fall the counters and you think it is hanging down. You've been a man who action, oh you're lying, leading traction. Slip action, thinking Jesus of peace the bride. Sober men in plenty, and drunk is barely 20. Later men of over 90, who have never yet kissed the kettle. Give me a rumble over, the arc you didn't get over. We'll roam the country over and together we'll face the world. Sober men in plenty, and drunk is nearly 20. The men of over 90 who have never yet kissed a girl. We're on the rover, the arc we didn't get over. We'll roll the country over, and together we'll kiss the Oh, my love has left me with bare knees twelve, and that's the last of him I ever saw. He's joined the army and he's marched away. He sailed the war, boys. He sailed the war, boys, by the brooming law. Come, laddies, come, hear the cannons roar, tag the King Shilling and we'd have to war. Oh, you would say good and say gallant then, oh, his captain's born and his musket gone, and the ladies kissed him and to war. They sailed the war, boys. They sailed the war, boys, by the booming law. Come, laddies, come, hear the cannons roar, tell The Ceilidh did na see. The Ceilidh did na see much worth no more. Come.
Let's hear it for Katie McFarlane again, folks.
Thank you.
Okay, folks, we're going to do a really fun dance now. It's called the Flying Scotsman. So find yourself a partner and face your partner. And we need two long lines all the way down the dance floor, please. So coming up for the Flying Scotsman. So two long lines down the middle of the dance floor, please. I think you could all move that way a little bit, just to center it. There's actually a cash prize for this dance, £100. And what we need is, it's a competition between the two lines. So this is line number one over here. And you guys are line number two. And we need the best train impressions for this one. Okay, so choo-choo, choo-choo. Line number one, let's hear your choo-choos. That was rubbish, let's try that again. 3, 2, 1. Okay, line number two, 3, 2, 1. Oh, number ones. I think I know who the winner's going to be already. Okay, so number ones. I want you all holding hands, please. Line number one. So we have our train driver here, who is the person closest to the band. Hello, train driver. Oh no, it's all the way down. Two big lines. You guys don't have to hold hands, but you can if you want. you might need them to cheer them on. Okay, so we got one big line going down here and one big line going down there. Okay, we have our train driver over here. And they're going to lead you all the way around the back of number two. And then they're going to come back to where they are. To where you are just now, okay? Are you ready? Line number one. Here we go. Okay, that was good, but didn't hear many choo-choo noises. That wasn't good. Okay, you number ones, you're going to have to move in a little bit to give number twos a bit of space behind you. Okay, number twos, are you ready? I think you know what you're doing. This is our train driver over here. Here we go. Off you go. Let's hear those noises. Choo-choo! Okay, that was better. Okay, now the top couple, and the top couple only, are going to join hands. And this is a tough job because this is a big haul, but they're going to go all the way down for eight, back up for eight, and then all the way back down for eight, and then you're going to stay down there. Okay? You ready? And a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and back! A two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and back! Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Keep going. Okay, good. Now, everybody, join hands with your partners. And we're going to go down for eight and back up for eight. Here we go. And a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And that's it. The dance starts again. We have a new train driver. Okay. Do we understand what we're doing? Let's get our original train drivers back up because they've not had, otherwise they might not get a chance. Original train drivers, come back up. Let's hear it for them. That was a tremendous job they did there. Tremendous. Usually you can get to the end of the line by eight beats, but there's quite a lot of us. Oh, is there? Oh. Okay, an introduction from the pipes, and then we're off. Let's hear those train noises, okay? Go! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hearing any train noises? Off you go! One, two, three, four. Back. Okay, line number one, off you go! We'll be right back.
All the way down.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three.
Off you go. We'll be right back.
Well done, the choo-choo dancers.
Has come and the land is dark and the moon is on me like we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, the summer time has come, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go, and we'll all go together to the wild mountain time, all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? I will build my love a tower by your weird castle fountain, and on it I will pile all the flowers of the mountain. Will you go, lassie, go?
Same thing.
sunlight, laughter in the heat, a whiskey in the darkness, it all feels just the same. Watch the sunset over the edge, see the twilight merge to dawn, hear the waves caress the shoreline as the hailing God is all. I've been walking, walking these shores all my days, but with you by my side, I'm walking on the waves. I've been walking, walking these shores all my days, but with you by my side, I'm walking on the waves. There's two lovers on the water, and they walk down to the side. Their silhouettes sit on the water as they paddle under, and the game of sweet surrender. When there's nothing left to say, and there are moments to remember, once these days are long away. I've been walking, walking these shores of my dreams, but with you by my side, I've been walking on the waves. I've been walking, walking these shores of my dreams, but with you by my side, I've been walking on the waves. So you look out on the ocean, see the headlands and the strands, and you wonder what horizons will shape tomorrow's plan. And through the turning of the seasons and the cycle of the days, everything's another reason to let tomorrow's hail away. I've been walking, walking these shores all my days, but with you by my side, I'm walking on the waves. I've been walking, walking these shores all my days, but with you by my side, I'm walking on the waves. The flickers on the shore, the echoes of our bodies to the lover's dream we sore. I've been walking, walking these shores all my days, but with you by my side, I'm walking on the waves. I've been walking, walking these shores all my days. I'm walking on the waves. architecture unfamiliar. I could get used to this. Time flies by in a yellow and green sticker hat, and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. We're safe off the equator, navigator. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea dive around the park, the creamy bottoms, fiber tops. I can get used to this.
Okay, folks, we're going to go for a Boston two-step now, so I'm going to grab your partners for the Boston two-step. This is the one that goes heel, toe, heel, toe. So, circle around the room, please. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Okay, here we go. So, we're going to go heel, toe, heel, toe, forward, two, three, turn around. Heel, toe, heel, toe, forward, two, three, turn around. Jump, kick, spin your partner around. And polka, polka, polka. Let's try that again. And a heel, toe, heel, toe, a forward, two, three, turn around. And a heel, toe, heel, toe, forward, two, three, hop and jump, kick, jump. Turn your partner around and polka, 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 polka around the room. Professionals. What? You're the professionals.
Here we go. Heel toe, heel ho, forward, two, three, four, and a heel toe, forward, two, three, hop, jump, kick, spin your partner around, and polka, 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 polka around the room you got. We'll be right back.
Okay, we've got a couple more Ceilidh dances left. And we're going to carry on with a Circassian circle. So big circle around the room, please, for the Circassian circle. Anyone up for the Circassian circle? Oh, it's past midnight now. So find your partner and circle around the room.
Lady on the gent's left.
So ladies on the gent's left. This guy here knows what we're doing. What we're doing. We're going to make it progressive as well, so... Anyone else for the Circassian circle? Okay, so do you guys know what you're doing? I think you know what you're doing. No, okay. So we're gonna go round for eight and then back the other way for eight. Ready? And one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. So not into the circle, round the circle. Let's try that again. Here we go, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now, ladies, you're gonna go into the middle of the circle and do a yee-haw. And back out, and then gentlemen onto the middle of the circle. Yeah. Okay, now gentlemen, the kilt, keep me right. Turn back to your partner on your left. Jump, kick, spin the lady round. And promenade for 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So your new partner's now your one on your left. Okay, excellent. I'm learning here. So did everyone get that? We're making it progressive. So your new partner, gentlemen, is your lady on your left. Okay, are we happy to go for that? Yeah, okay, here we go. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ladies. Gentlemen. Promenade. Okay, here we go again, new partners. On your left. Okay, folks, we've got one more song for you before we do the inevitable Arcadian Strip the Willow, which I'm sure you're all up for doing.
I don't know if you can see the changes that have come over me in these last few days. I've been afraid that I may drift away. I've been telling old stories and singing songs that make me think about where I've come from, and that's the reason why I seem so far away today. Let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me. Now I'm going home. But if I should become a stranger, Caledonia's been everything I've ever had. Now I have moved and I've kept on moving, proved the points that I needed proving. I lost the friends that I needed losing, found others on the way. I have stolen dreams, yes, there's no denying. I've traveled hard with conscience flying somewhere in the wind. Let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you call me. Now I'm gone. Know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever had. Before the fire, the empty room, the fog is quiet. The flames have cooled, don't get any higher. They've withered, now they've gone. And I'm still here thinking, my way is clear. And I know what I will do tomorrow, when the hands have shaken and the kisses flowed. I will disappear. But let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me. been everything I've ever had. Thank you very much.
Okay, folks, we have time for one last Ceilidh dance, so of course that has to be the Arcadian Strip the Willow. So grab your partners, please, and join the dance floor for the Arcadian Strip the Willow. Okay, do I need to explain this one? No, I didn't think so. Okay, folks, thank you so much for having us. We've been the Grouse Ceilidh Band. You've been an absolute delight to play for. We played here in 2018, and we're so glad to be back. So thank you for having us. Campbeltown. We'll see you soon, hopefully. Thank you very much. We'll see you soon.